Welcome to Educate Kids.
So this is Jolly Jim, and I got him today because I was really quiet and I was crisscross applesauce hands in my lap.
Oh, at school? Wow! Can I see him?
Of course.
So who's Jolly Jim?
Jolly Jim? Okay, so Jolly Jim,
he's
a bee, but he looks so cute. There you go.
Oh my gosh, it's so cute.
And he has some cute little wings with sparkles.
And what's this folder that's in here?
So, let me take this out just a minute.
Let me see. Jolly Jim's journal. Okay.
Because we need to write all of his special things.
Okay.
So this one is...
Let me read it. Can I read it? I'm going to read what's in here. Dear parents, Jolly Jim chose your child to take him home tonight. Please help your child to draw a picture and write a short story about their time together. Jolly Jim loves bath. Just put him in a pillowcase and tie the top and he will go in the washer and dryer. Whee!